How does vitamin D help our immunity? Can it be stored in the body or should be taken daily? How much vitamin D is required? What happens if vitamin D deficient in your body? What happens if we take excess vitamin D? Which food sources, fruits and vegetables have vitamin D? How much vitamin D is available in fruits and vegetables? In this video, we gonna know all these, so please stay with us. Hello friends. Welcome to Healthy Lifestyle Just For You. Today we are going to know about vitamin D, how much required, from where we get it. Vitamin D helps regulate the quantity of calcium and phosphate within the body. These nutrients are required to keep bones, teeth and muscles healthy. A lack of vitamin D will result in bone deformities like rickets in children, and bone pain caused by a condition called osteomalacia in adults. It's important to require vitamin D as you'll are inside over usual this year. You should take 10 micrograms, 400 U, of vitamin D each day between October and early March to stay your bones and muscles healthy. There are some reports concerning vitamin D reducing the chance of COVID-19. However, there's presently not enough proof to support taking vitamin D to stop or treat COVID-19. Good sources of Viosterol. From concerning late March, early April to the tip of September, the general public ought to be ready to create all the vitamin D they have from daylight. The body creates vitamin D from direct daylight on the skin once outdoors. But between October and early March we have a tendency to don't create enough vitamin D from daylight. Scan additional concerning vitamin D in daylight. Vitamin D is additionally found in a very tiny variety of foods. Sources include oily fish, like salmon, sardines, herring and mackerel. Red meat, liver, egg yolks, fortified foods, like some fat spreads and breakfast cereals. Another supply of vitamin D is dietary supplements. In the UK, milk is mostly not an honest supply of vitamin D as a result of it's not fortified, because it is in other countries. How much vitamin D do I need? From concerning late March, early April to the tip of September, the bulk of individuals ought to be ready to create all the vitamin D they have from daylight on their skin. Children from the age of 1 year and adults want 10 micrograms of vitamin D each day. This includes pregnant and breastfeeding girls, and folks in danger of vitamin D deficiency. Babies up to the age of 1 year want 8.5 to 10 micrograms of vitamin D each day. Our mcg is 1,000 times smaller than our mg. Sometimes the quantity of vitamin D is expressed as international units, U. 1 mcg of vitamin D is adequate 40 U. Thus 10 micrograms of vitamin D is adequate 400 U. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe, like, share and comment on this channel for more interesting videos. Should I take a vitamin D supplement? Advice for adults and youngsters over 4 years previous. During the fall and winter, you would like to induce vitamin D from your diet as a result of the sun isn't robust enough for the body to create Viosterol. But since it's troublesome for individuals to induce enough vitamin D from food alone, everybody, including pregnant and breastfeeding women, ought to think about taking a daily supplement containing 10 micrograms of vitamin D throughout the fall and winter. Between late March, early April to the tip of September, the general public will create all the vitamin D they have through daylight on their skin and from a diet. You may select to not take a vitamin D supplement throughout these months. People in danger of vitamin D deficiency. Some individuals won't create enough vitamin D from daylight as a result of they need little or no sunshine exposure. The Department of Health and Social Care recommends that you simply take a daily supplement containing 10 micrograms of vitamin D throughout the year if you are not typically outdoors. As an example, if you are frail or confined or in an establishment sort of a care home, usually wear garments that cover most of your skin once outdoors. If you have got dark skin, an example, you have got an African, African Caribbean or South Asian background, you'll conjointly not create enough vitamin D from daylight. You should think about taking a daily supplement containing 10 micrograms of vitamin D throughout the year. Advice for infants and young youngsters. The Department of Health and Social Care recommends that babies from birth to 1 year archaic ought to have a daily supplement containing 8.5 to 10 micrograms of vitamin D throughout the year if they are breastfed, formula-fed and are having but 500 milliliters, about a pint, of kid formula each day, as kid formula is already fortified with viosterol. Children aged 1 to 4 years previous ought to be a daily supplement containing 10 micrograms of viosterol. You can obtain vitamin D supplements or vitamin drops containing vitamin D for below 5s at the most pharmacies and supermarkets. Women and youngsters World Health Organization qualify for the Healthy Begin theme will get free supplements containing viosterol. See the Healthy Begin website for additional info. What happens if I take an excessive amount of alimentation D? Taking two several vitamin D supplements over an extended amount of your time will cause an excessive amount of CA to create up within the body, hypercalcemia. This will weaken the bones and injury the kidneys and therefore the heart. If you select to require vitamin D supplements, 10 micrograms each day are enough for many individuals. Do not take over 100 micrograms, 4000 U, of vitamin D each day because it may well be harmful. This is applicable to adults, as well as pregnant and breastfeeding girls and therefore the old, and youngsters aged 11 to 17 years. Children aged 1 to 10 years mustn't have over 50 micrograms, 2000 U, each day. Infants below 12 months mustn't have over 25 micrograms, 1000 U, each day. Some individuals have medical conditions that mean they will not be ready to safely take the maximum amount. If doubtful, you must consult your doctor. If your doctor has suggested you are taking a distinct quantity of viosterol, you must follow their recommendation. You cannot OD on vitamin D through exposure to daylight. However, forever keep in mind to hide up or defend your skin. If you are get into the sun for long periods to cut back the chance of skin injury and carcinoma. I have done full playlist on all the immune system, vitamins and minerals and how much is required on daily basis. So do check out those videos. If you are like this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe this channel for more interesting videos. Thank you.